an almost record warm Christmas day. Details tonight.